Just had another hack, QA, and it looks like they've dipped into the code of my one and only arcade adventure, Death Hazard.
Zombies, huh? Remember to aim for the head. They're almost impossible to take out otherwise.
Back in the 90s, they could never have had this many guys on screen at once.
Thank you.
tattoos in your head. Dexter, any minute now a bunch of armed goons and zombies are gonna burst in here and find you relaxing in bed?
Well, well, well. Matt Hazard. Long time no see.
Dexter, buddy, you need to get moving or you're probably gonna die.
I think you might have that wrong, Matt, buddy.
Dexter, baby, I missed you. Hello, Matt. Glad you could drop by.
Kitty?
Dexter, sweetie. Howdy, Matt, sugar.
I call them my darlings. Dexter's Darlings! Has a nice ring to it, don't you think? I designed them myself. They'll do whatever I say. First, they're gonna kill you. Then, they've all got parts in a new game. Starring yours truly.
Wellesley's giving you your own game. And all it cost you was selling out your best friend.
Best friend? Best friend? Do you have any idea what it was like playing the clueless sidekick to the great Matt Hazard? Watching you get all the good kills? Watching you get all the fame while all I got was ignored? I want my shot at the big time, and with you around, that will never happen. So, hasta la vista, Hazard. Join me in the den when you're through, ladies.
This'll come in handy.
My darlings.
Not half as much as he's gonna give you, Schnooky Lumps. That doesn't feel good.
Ah, later, dumbass.
This ends here, Dexter. You know what time it is, buddy.
Oh, God. Please don't say it.
Seriously? Everybody hates my catchphrase? I always thought it was kind
of
cool.
Of course you did. You're an idiot. Girls?
Enough of that crap. Now it's just you and me.
Gonna leave Mark. come in here and you ruin everything, and you're just gonna walk out the door? Hey, Matt! What are you doing? I didn't mean it. Just walk away. It's cool. What the? You saved my life? After everything I did? Why?
Because as far as I'm concerned, when it comes to friends, even ones who have screwed me over, it's never hazard time.
Matt, server activity just spiked. It looks like they're uploading more enemies to the level. A lot more.
Well, I'm ready to leave as soon as you give me an exit.
I'm having trouble hacking in. You'll have to go back to the guest house. I should still be able to get you out from there.
Matt has it.
Grenade! Scout!
QA, I'm about to have a little more zombieance than I can handle.
Matt, I can't open an exit. Somebody's trying to shut me out.
Well, you better pick up the pace, sweetheart, or everything that comes through that door will be dead, including me.
I told you to stop.
Hey, QA, I'm sorry. I promise I'll never call you sweetheart again.
Why not? I was just starting to like it.
Jeez, you scared the hell out of me.
Sorry. So, where were we?
You were trying to break through the interference so you could get me out of here?
Oh, right. I think I know just the place to take you. After you, handsome.
QA, hey, you there? Where the hell am I?
Take him out!
Yeah.
guy. He's around here somewhere.
Friend of yours? Sounds like he's in trouble.
Yeah, that's Master Chef from Crown of Light. He's no match for the Space Marines from Hazards of Hostility. Any suggestions?
Maybe you should get in there and try to save him. And you might want to keep your head down. Doesn't look safe.
What the hell has gotten into her? Master Chef, how you holding up, buddy?
I've been better, Matt. One minute I was in space 100 light years away, the next I'm on a yacht pinned down by Space Marines. What's going on?
Long story. I take it you're not armed.
No. All I have is my heat shield generator.
And all I got are 21st century weapons. That's not gonna do much against their armor.
No. But I can use the heat shield generator to create temporary cover points for you. If you're careful, the cover should buy you enough time to inflict the required damage.
Good plan. Ready when you are.
Take some new weapons as well. Where there were two Space Marines, there are bound to be more.
Thanks for the help, MC. I owe you, buddy.
Anytime!
Matt? Hey! Wow. Nice work.
Yeah, no thanks to you.
Yes, well, you remember that interference? It must still be interfering.
Well, why don't you see if you can clear that interference and get me the hell off this level?
Whatever you say, sweetie.
Settle down. If you had anything important to do, you wouldn't be playing a game. I Space Gomer.
Always wanted.
QA, we need to talk. Now.
Don't get your codpiece in a bunch, honey. What's up?
What's up is that this level has been one ambush after another. What gives?
Hey, nobody's perfect. Anyway, I thought danger was a turn-on for you action hero types. I know it is for me.
Matt, I finally broke through the encryption. I thought I would never... What the hell?
Don't listen to her, Matt. She's an imposter!
Yeah, I hate to ruin this stereotypical evil twin moment, but I already know that you're the imposter. The bad advice, the cavalier attitude, the whole coming on to me thing.
Oh, gross.
See what I'm talking about?
So, you figured it all out. What a smart little action hero you are.
QA, can you shut whoever she is down?
I'm working on it.
Sorry.
Too late.
This can't be good. I only survived fighting that thing in Conflict of the Deities because of my spear and magic helmet. What am I supposed to do here?
I'm sure it's vulnerable to guns and explosives. Just target the tentacles and keep moving.
Sir!
straight. Again.
Yeah. Turns out that thing is a lot easier to kill with guns than it was with a spear. Wait a minute. This whole thing seems very familiar.
Of course it is. You fought the tentacle beast in Conflict of the Deities.
No, I mean this battle is familiar. I think it's repeating itself.
Matt, you're right. They reprogrammed the save and restore system. The game keeps resetting to the last checkpoint. Okay, Matt. You're good to go. Finish him off.
Quite an achievement. Well, that, as they say, is that. Uh-oh. QA?
Let me get this straight. That idiot Dexter and his robotic bimbos didn't kill Hazard. Hazard ended up on a yacht, and the yacht blew up, taking one of our most expensive creature models with it, and you don't know if Hazard is dead because the level has been wiped from the server.
Yes, sir, but he must be dead. How could he have survived that?
So far, he's survived everything we've thrown at him. Dig through those files. I want proof that he's dead. And if he's not, I want to know where he is.
Yes, sir. What about the other operation? Should I put that on hold until we find out about Hazard?
No way. I have a feeling Hazard is still out there somewhere. And if he is, we're going to need everything we can get to take him down.
Matt, are you all right?
Yeah, I think so.
You're lucky I already had a back door to this place open in case of an emergency.
What level is this?
It's not a level. It's part of the game server infrastructure.
So, why bring me here?
Captain Carpenter, the arcade hero from the 80s, runs this place. He said you'd be safe in his warehouse until we figure out a plan of attack.
You were saying?
What are you doing?
Captain Carpenter might be a whiz at killing off rabid crabs and turtles, but he can't handle a gun to save his life.
I guess there's no talking you out of this.
Nope. It's, time for me to go to the warehouse.
to right.
This place is a war zone.
I've located Captain Carpenter. Some SOCOM commandos are holding him hostage up ahead. You'll have to be quick, though. If someone gets an itchy trigger finger, good as dead.
Retreating! Hey!
Captain Carpenter. Long time no see.
Indeed. I wish it were under better circumstances. This place is usually a lot safer than it is today.
Are you kidding? Just about everything in this place is dangerous.
I guess you've never heard of Fragmi Industries. We make the props for all of Marathon Megasoft's games. Crates, mana potions, even those explosive acetylene tanks and fire extinguishers you're so fond of. That's why these characters are taking control of the place. They're seizing everything in the warehouse.
I've got to stop them. You should get out of here.
Way ahead of you. Lead straight home, which is where I'm going to stay until this blows over. The missus always said she had a bad feeling about me working here. Too many barrels.
Tell Karen I said hello.
I will. Leatherman, give him hell!
Chest. This is certainly underwhelming. Should've stuck with water guns. Secret soldiers of the Vafrathin. Ha! They must be really reaching to dig up those 2D World War II rejects.
Don't be so sure. They might look silly in a true 3D environment, but they're still dangerous.
If it makes you happy, I promise I'll be extra careful around the paper target bad guys. Should have stuck with water guns.
there. Better hide.
Might you be? Oh yeah, Alto Stratus, from the penultimate Illusion games. I would have thought by number 50 or whatever they would have given you speech instead of text. Oh, right. Target? What do you mean, target? Oh, for God's sake, get to the friggin' point. Okay, well, that was a little more to the point than I would have liked. Listen, my anime friend, you know this is wrong, so what say you just don't do it? An ellipsis? What the hell is that supposed to mean? My God, I have never understood why you guys do that. How much time do players waste in their lifetimes clicking past stupid ellipses? Sigh. Oh, screw this. So, what now?
You stopped the last shipment, but they got everything else. And I have no idea where they took it. You could have asked one of these guys if they hadn't cut the interrogation minigame.
Hey, look at this. This log sheet shows the destination of the last shipment that left here. Wasif Docks.
That's the map for the final level of the Sting Sniper Scope game.
I have to get there, now.
Matt, you realize they're going to use the stuff they stole against you, right?
Yeah, but it's the final level. Theoretically, if I beat this one, the game ends.
Yes. Theoretically. If Wellesley lets you go. Watch your ass, Matt.
Well, I appreciate your concern about me. And my ass. But I'm gonna make it through this.
This had better be good news. The next time somebody gives me bad news, I'm going to use their nuts as pinballs in my arcade.
we did confirm that Matt Hazard was the one who stormed the warehouse.
No. Really? You think? And I suppose he got away?
Yes, sir, he did. But most of the shipments did leave the warehouse as planned. Unfortunately, Hazard got to Altos Tratus before he could be deployed.
Anything else you need to tell me, Downey? Like maybe that you've lost Hazard again?
Oh, no, sir. The programmers say he's being uploaded to the final level of the game right now.
Now that's more like it. We need to throw everything we've got into the docks level. Tell the programmers to buy me some time! Third time's the charm.
Wow! Matt, that was a massive hack! Server activity is off the charts! They must be throwing everything they've got at you on this level.
Thank you. gonna go look for it.
We'll be right back.
Be around here somewhere.
I ain't no mercenary. I don't have...
Check over there.
runner.
Some, you lose.
Thank you.
That is just wrong.
Thank you.
pretty high body count this time around.
Didn't I already kill you? Twice?
Yeah, baby. But that was the old Sting. This is the new and improved Sting.
I thought the last Sting was the new and improved Sting.
Well, yeah. But now I am newer and improved. I mean, just look at me. Look at his abs. Look at his pecs. Look at his armor. Look at this mother humping gun.
Hey, man, can I just shoot you now, or are you going to be dragging this out?
I think we should drag it out. It's kind of my thing.
For the buck.
Mm-hmm.
ready to give up?
Give up? No way! You might have got past...
No, I got this. I might have gotten past your men, but now it's just you and me, and I'm about to experience the sting of death or something. Is that about it?
Well, yeah, pretty much.
Great. Well, now that the formalities are out of the way, I think it's high time for game over. Game's over and I made it through alive. You think Wellesley will abide by the rules and let me go?
He'd be in major legal trouble if he didn't.
Well then, let's say you and I go someplace nice and celebrate. I know this nice Japanese steakhouse. That's a little shot up, but...
Matt, any woman would be thrilled to be with you. But trust me, it would never work out between us. But, come to think of it, there's one thing I would like to do right now.
Really? What's that?
Roll the end credits.
Ha 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 ha
smile while you can, Matt Hazard. Because I'm not finished with you. Not by a long shot.
Huh? All of you AI idiots, get into position. Hazard is on his way, and you guys need to hold him off so he doesn't get up to the executive floor until I'm ready for him.
This is not good.
Who is this Wells?
Got it!
Ah!
Just done.
insert witty death-related comment here.
I think he's in that one.
That's the one, I'm sure of it. Weapons ready.
Security protocol.
More bad guys, what a surprise.
He's on the way.
Oh,
stay there.
Sir, we've thrown everything we've got at Hazard. Our AI is no match for him.
Screw our AI. Starting now, I want every person in this company logged into the game. It's time they stepped up and put their own avatars on the line.
Everyone, sir?
Yes, every programmer, artist, tester, hell, even the marketing and sales guys. You too, Downey.
Sir, I don't actually play the games. I mean, I'm a producer.
Don't make me get the scissors, Downey.
What you're doing isn't working. Do something else, for God's sake.
To worry about that guy. He's not finished. They've been working on him forever.
QA. Oh, God, I was starting to think you were history.
You can't get rid of me that easily. I'm glad I found you. I wanted to warn you about them.
Oh, for the love of... Hey, guys, I forgot how to pick up stuff. Guys?
Looks like a Crown of Light space trooper. Doesn't seem to be much in the AI department.
He's definitely not intelligent, but he's not artificial either. He's an avatar. Wellesley has everyone in the company gunning for you.
Okay, guys, now I can't aim! Down is up, and up is down.
Downey and the other execs are the least of your worries. But there are clans of programmers, artists, and testers who will definitely give you a run for your money. And they're players. They can do almost anything you can.
Understood. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have some employees to fire.
Oh!
Hey, nice matte painting.
Destructible. Jeez.
Say goodbye, loser. Goodbye, loser.
Nice kick.
The bitch deserved it. Sneaking up on somebody and shooting them when they're not looking is so dishonorable.
And yet, so effective. Come on, Matt. You're not that fast. And honestly, I'd hate to have to derez you before I can make my big pre-boss battle speech.
Wally Wellesley, I presume.
In the virtual flesh. You're in my game now, Hazard. And this time, I'm going to win.
Is killing my friends part of your game?
Give me a break. How many frags have you racked up today? Hundreds? Thousands? Your little friend with the glasses was my first. And, as it turns out, I'm willing to stop it too. This rifle is my own personal invention. A couple of shots, you're derezzed. Based on your friend's reaction, I'm guessing it's kind of painful. But I'll tell you what. Apologize for all the grief you've caused me over the years, and I'll make it quick.
Mr. Wellesley, I'm sorry. But I intend to take my good, sweet time killing you.
Thank you.
I'm gonna beat the subroutines out of them.
Dexter, I owe you one, buddy.
No, Matt. After what I almost did, I'd say I'm still in your debt. Should I take him out?
No. You and the Darlings make sure the building's clear. I'm about to get the beat the snot out of Wellesley with my bare hands achievement. It's hazard time.
Yeah! Oh! I don't need a gun to kill your sorry ass.
Oh, crap.
Not good. Not good. Don't hit me! Don't hit me! Don't hit me!
Oh, come on!
Wait. As the CEO of this company, I demand a rematch!
Shut up, Wellesley. Game over.
You did it, Matt!
Yeah. I just wish that QA could have been here to enjoy it.
Who says I'm not? I'm outside the program, remember? That was just my avatar that got derezzed. Hang on, we're setting up a link so we can talk face to face. There.
Wow. I thought your avatar was a knockout. But now that I see you in person, I gotta say that you are a...
Hey, QA!
Dick.
guy?
Does this mean you don't want to take me to that Japanese steakhouse anymore?
No, it's just... No. Dudes are cool, but I'm not...
I'm just messing with you. The real name's Quentin A. Myers. I'm one of the senior programmers at Marathon Megasoft. I was the lead programmer on some of your early games.
Well, I'm surprised Wellesley didn't can you when he took over.
Yes, that is odd. I'd ask him about it, but the SVGA Goon Squad just hauled him away.
So now that Wellesley's out, I guess the company's history.
Actually, no. When I heard Wellesley was going to purchase the company, I bought 49% of the outstanding stock, with an option to take majority ownership should Wellesley be forced to step down.
Well, that sounds great for you. How does that help us?
Now that I'm in charge, I get to make any game that I want. And I think that it's high time we brought back the classics. Congratulations, Matt. You're back in the game. And that means...
It's Hazard Time.
We'll be right back.
I hate Matt.